understand, but that's why that disclosure, we feel is so prejudicial in fact that her aunt and uncle are laughing on the tape. One of my sentences at this point sees that.
And even more importantly on that tape, Judge, she even says at the beginning, she's like, I'm not sure it's even legal to tape people, but I did it. And she laughs about it, Judge, and that's an important piece of evidence throughout the entire case. So I respectfully disagree with defense, but I think we're past whether or not, I don't even think that's before the court. Really, it's the severance, which is before the court.